Ano? Sabi ni Vanilla na maganda daw yung travel. So, ibig sabihin, damn, I'm an awesome driver. Woo!
Yes. Woo! Alam mo yung ano, like yung woo! Pauwi na tayo, diba? Sama na natin si Ken and everything. I was like, yes. We were like laughing 1 second and then 1 second, I'm dead. Sobrang antok ko na gago. Yeah. Nagising lang ako, nasa shell kami. Like, oh shit, matulog na rin si Gloco.
Gago, I was going like 100 kilometers up. Sila puta, tulog na tulog. So, ibig sabihin, damn dude, okay. Relaxing para sa kanila, matulog.
Ilang oras tulog mo nun before tayo umalis?
Saan? Ah, ito pa, putang lala. Bago kami magbiyahe, 30 minutes na yung tulog ko.
Tang ina mo, hayop ka. I put my life in your hands.
Yeah, but I had like
3 hours sleep then, you know. And then nagising ako sa alarm and so katok mo sa pinto.
Ako, hindi ko na sinunan.
Pakyo ka, pakyo ka nila.
Pakyo ka
nila.
Try ka namin gisingin. Sinabihan mo lang si Gloco na good luck.
Oh,
ilang oras lang ritulog ko nun. So, parang ako
30 minutes and I'm like, okay, let's fucking go.
Pero man, nag-drive ka na ng ganda, gagi. Lalo na dun, yes, sa banda ng airport, no?
Yes.
That's a view. That's a view right there.
He saw a lot of sights, you know, like mountains and rivers and hills.
The
off-road.
It was pretty much Lord of the Rings. Yung nakita ni Vanilla. Puta, pero siya, sige lang, ako. Fuck.
Sabi nga ako, nasabi sa kanila, hey, look at that shit, man. I was like, I can't.
No, if I look at that shit, we die.
Napapaganin lang ako, eh. Puta.
Pero siya, ang ganda ng mga daanan namin. Shit.
Yeah, it was good.
It was nice, good shit. I needed that day, man. Yeah. It's like an escape, you know? From all the tech shit na pinagagawa natin.